Growing up, the Barbies didn't look anything like me. So to have one that is actually me was just so exciting. Both my daughter and I were dancing around the living room just at the thought of it.